scraping has been used in industry for a long time. Even today, it's one of the most precise methods we use. It is mainly used for the sliding surfaces in milling machines and grinding machines. Scraping can be done by hand, but today, automatic power scraper is used more often. It makes job easier and faster. When scraping, we measure accuracy using templates to check the points per square inch. This helps us count the contact points on the surface. At Fermat, we have been scraping for a long time and we decide to go to Austria for training with professionals. During the training, we learned many useful things, especially how to do rough and fine scraping with automatic power scraper. We also learned how to use it for parts with softer surfaces, like Turcite. This improves our quality and make process faster. We've spent years sharpening our scraping skills and continuously try to improve as much as we can.